What's going on, YouTube fam? Welcome back to another amazing special video, as I have here another training session that I did and I had the honor of participating in with brother Mahmoud Abdul-Rauf. Now that's me in the black shirt with purple Kobe 9's, rest in peace, Black Mamba. Now before we jump into the heart of this video, let me introduce you to the NBA legend, in case you're not familiar yourself, because he's the one who really made this experience possible. Mahmoud Abdul-Rauf, he's a name that resonates in the basketball world. He's known for his incredible skills on the court, and he truly made a mark in the NBA with his unmatched agility, quickness, and mesmerizing shooting abilities. I like to call him Curry before Curry, because there was truly nobody shooting the way he did, especially in the 90s. Yeah, he was drafted in 1990, played for several NBA teams, and he left an enduring impact wherever he played. Now, fast forward to a few years back, and here I am, blessed with the chance to not only meet this basketball icon, but also collaborate closely with him. As fate would have it, we found ourselves training side by side, preparing for the highly anticipated Big Three League, in which he played and was probably the most popular, famous player in it at that time. It was truly an honor to share this moment, share the court with Mahmoud Abdul-Rauf, and I really had the privilege of learning so many things from him. This video really captures the essence of that unforgettable experience, the sweat, the laughter, the shared dedication, and a mutual respect that transcends time and accomplishments. So join me as I take you behind the scenes of our training journey, where the past meets present and the passion for basketball knows no boundaries. Stay tuned, watch the rest of the video, like, comment, subscribe, share this video. I think this video will be truly helpful for a lot of hoopers out there, as there is not really much training sessions that we can see on YouTube of them. So, you know, I appreciate you all watching. Take care. Enjoy.